Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Chef Tessie. My today's menu, I'm going to show you how to prepare chicken casserole. The item is here. You can see it. The chicken is here. The potato is here. The carrot is here. The green beans is here, the white pepper, corn flour, parsley, onion, my butter and my garlic. Let's start. On my right, pour my butter in the pan. Allow my butter to melt. Allow your butter to melt very well. Now adding my onion. Now add little garlic. Add all my carrots. My green beans, and this my light little. Now add water. Now put my potato. My chicken. My pasta. Now put my seasoning. Now add my white pepper. Can see. I will leave it for some minutes to boil. You can see how it be. I'm going to thicken it now. I'm going to mix my corn flour. Don't make it too thick. If you make it too thick, it's not good because you can use it to eat white rice or anything. It's a white sauce, it's a continental sauce. And see how it be. Very fine. It's a white sauce. Let me test it. Very fine. And now off my light. Let me dish it. I see the chicken inside, the potato. Can use the sauce and eat white rice. You can use it for even boiled yam. You can use it, even boil potato, potato, boil plantain, anyone. It's a very nice sauce. You can see it. That is all for chicken casserole. Thank you for watching my channel. Subscribe my channel. Comment on it. Share it to your friend. I love you all. Bye.